believe God can heal our son completely. You all speak life over John.
So the first thing that in any film you gotta do is you gotta find your lead. Who could render Joyce Smith?
I'm grateful for my son, but I know that you've created him for a purpose, thus far only known to you.
So much love, so much attitude, so much personality. The first person that came to mind was Chrissy Metz.
Chrissy Metz as Joyce was perfect casting. She just embraced this character.
You know, someone who truly feels other people. You get that sense from her on set, while also being a rather extraordinary actor, and those don't oftentimes go hand in hand.
Please, I've been asking for 6 months. Call me Jason.
We know, Pastor.
Why are you so hard on him?
That haircut, for one.
This is not a movie where you're just gonna go in and cry. You will be laughing and crying throughout the entire movie, and a lot of that is due to Topher's amazing performance. His chemistry with Chrissy Metz is astonishing, and the two of them, as they grow and change in their relationship, just brings just a wonderful layer to the whole story.
What do you guys have on for the rest of the day?
Well, John's got a basketball game.
So. Oh, yeah? I've seen John hoop it up a little bit around here. This guy's a beast.
Marcel is wonderful as John Smith. He has one of the things that we were hoping to find, not only a love of basketball, but his ability to play basketball was pretty awesome. We didn't have to do any kind of doubling or anything like that. He just gets out there and he owns the court.
You can't be his father and his best friend, Ryan.
Why not?
Because it doesn't work that way.
Josh Lucas was wonderful as Joyce's husband. A very difficult role to play, I think, because Joyce is the one who speaks up, who sort of takes the reins, but yet Brian loves his son so enormously, so much that he can't even be in the room.
I can't see him like this.
It's so interesting because he's sort of stoic in the way that I believe that, you know, Brian is, but very warm and just lovely, just really, really lovely. And I'm learning a lot from him too. Like, you know, he's been doing this for a minute, professional.
Tommy? I just want to thank you for saving my son.
I was just doing my job.
I tell you, when you see Mike Colter play Tommy Shine, it just will blow you away with the level of emotion and care and heart that he brings to it. Who was going to play world-renowned Dr. Garrett? And we really wanted someone who had the gravitas, who had the heart, who had the authoritative personality without, you know, being too, you know, dominating. Dennis Haysbert.
I don't know how John made it through the night. But I'm glad I was wrong.
It's a beautiful thing that all of these different people, going back to the idea of community, it took a community in Hollywood for this film to come together. And everyone brings their A game, and the film benefits because of it.